Temperatures, as Scott said, expected to scorch through the week, and because of this, the Boise Rescue Mission has cold water outside their cafeteria for the homeless to use. The main shelter will also be open between meals to offer a place for people to cool off.
We'll put on a movie for them. There's not much to do. They can, you know, talk and play games. Something to do during the day to beat the heat.
The restrooms at the mission will also be open this week.